also, Ladies of the Lake are going to be involved at the Berry Eco Fest this year, June 14th, on this side of the lake, and at the Windfall Ecology Center, Ecology Festival, on the other side of the lake, that will be going on that same weekend.
All those people had cameras, and they took these wonderful pictures that you see, you know, our website or any publications of the Ladies of the Lake. They've got these fabulous pictures from all different points of view. And that was the morning's event, and then in the afternoon people got together and put together their ideas about what might form a citizen's action plan for Lake Simcoe. Then we brought all the people from around the lake together in Barrie on the boat, and came up with the Lake Simcoe Naked Truth Citizens Action Plan. And I don't have one here, but how many of you have seen it in that wonderful fan deck? It's great. It's a plan that has never sat on a shelf and collected dust. You can actually go into government offices and you see that plan sitting on people's coffee tables and desks, and people play with it, which is exactly what we wanted them to do. One of the ideas in that plan from the people who attended the sessions was, why don't we create a wonderful place on Lake Simcoe, a water center, where people could learn, invent, and just get together with nature and understand it. Because one of the things that we, of course, have learned, and it's been pointed out to us along the way by the kids involved in the Wade Film School, is that a lot of people have their blinkers on. They just don't see, they don't know. It's not that they don't care, they just don't know. So the Water Center is an idea that is huge. I mean, anything we have done so far is like that, and this is like fills this room. It could be a thing as big as the Ontario Science Center, or it could be as progressive as the Brickworks project in Toronto, which is quite a bit like philosophically. But for a big idea like that to happen, and this is just at the very beginning, we had to get a few people together who would just sort of nudge the idea forward. So a small steering group was put together, and we got tremendous interest in the idea from the town of Georgina.